What is the fastest way?
Sorry. So here's the, it's supposed to be matching. Yeah, when you read the directions, it's actually a matching problem. So you're supposed to match this equation to one of these four pictures. And I want to remind you what you're looking at is intercept form. Also known as factored form. So if I wanted to figure out what the intercepts are on 29, all right, keep in mind I don't have a little 2 out here, it's just parentheses, parentheses. I take both of these and I like make these little mini equations and I solve them. And that gives me x values. The opposite of addition is subtraction. So here I have a point at negative 5, and this one has a point at negative 3. These are x-intercepts. So intercepts always have zeros. So, negative 5 and negative 3 looks like letter C. So 29 matches right here to letter C. The negative 5 and the negative 3. So I'm going to wait a minute unless you guys finish now. Now that I've explained one, I'm going to pause and see if you can come up with the rest. You might want to write out the little equation and show the work. You don't have to, but I say you might want to.
I don't really get it that way. Yeah, I just do it in my head.
Okay.
So if I do think this is more complicated than it needs to be.
Perfect. I agree. Anybody match 31 yet? That goes to get. Last one. A. These will both be positive, and here you can see they're both positive.
technically, you know, the actual math of that isn't difficult. You know, subtracting 5 and getting x equals negative 5 isn't difficult. It's are you going to remember and understand how the equation relates to its graph? So it's really more of a memorizing a picture than it is understanding how to do math. You know, it's interesting how math is changing that way. It's less about numbers and more about comprehending equations and graphs and relationships. All right, I'd like to give you credit for the assignment we did yesterday. We did not finish it all the way in class. I did 4 with you, and here's the last 2. My hope for you is that you got at least the points right. If you struggled to get the birthday, what I'm hoping is that you got these ordered pairs ready. So when I come by, just show me everything you have done.
The 5 or the, like, on number 8, the 5 is.
Can you get this line? Like, can you find the middle? It's like a halfway point. And then you take that number and you put it in for x.
Yeah.
Can you find the negative 1?
Yeah.
Okay. You take that negative 1 and you put it in both x's.
Okay, and then I can go. And
then you do the math.
I found the
base
points, I just didn't
know how to find the positive. Any questions on the assignment? All right, I have a review for you. Remember that your free Friday is supposed to open up.
Wait, we have a test today?
Yeah.
Friday.
I think we're exhausted. In about a little while, okay? If you're conversing at all, you're losing points. Also, if you're disrupted during the review, I'm not going to let you use it. I'm going to take away your open note privileges if you're disruptive. have some options. You can look on page 691 to 692. You can use the graph paper that we folded into four parts. Or you can use the green hawk sheet. All three of those will help you with this portion of the pink paper. So hopefully you can access one of those things. So I don't know where you're at. Can you let me know where Carrie's going every day at 7:30? Mr. Wenhall, right?
Anybody?
I'm
good.
I'm just
sorry.
Oh, it's because I'm good. Oh, it's the person you get a half in your class every quarter?
He respects me more than you do, to be honest.
Unless you don't do that.
But person to person, he treats me better.
Wait, where's he going?
I'm walking around. You guys are doing really well. I'm seeing -2 in this box. Very happy. I want to help you get to -9 because the math there is a little tricky. Get on track, you guys. Get on track. The page.
Yeah.
All right, so we're gonna plug this in.
Yeah.
I have trouble.
I'm getting there. So then you have to figure out how to do this math correctly. This is a little tricky, right? I want to remind you. You do your exponents first. This is a negative times a negative. That will come out a positive. So I'm going to make -2 times -2, 4. 8 times -2 will come out a -16. I bring the 1 down.
Is it a plus
one? Oh, it's a minus. So there's how we get to -2, -9. The table has to have this in the center of it, or you won't get a U shape. You'll just have like half a U. You want to get a full U, so I put -2, -9 in the middle, and I go up and down from there. Yeah, I went -4, -3, -2, -1, and 0. Now you do have access to a calculator. Still not that easy though. Right now you need to practice. Can you plug -4 into x and get the right value? Can you plug -3 into x and get the right value? And I'll leave the work up there. And do your work on a separate piece of paper or on the back. I don't know. Don't try to.
Your sign is hurt, but actually you left with the Y value there. Which one is the Y value in the vertex?
Wait, miss. We're never done. When it says what is the domain and what is the range, are you asking for the definition or for the question?
Like, what is the domain
and range of the
function?
That's exactly.
Okay, which part? No, just tell me what number.
No.
The axis? Okay, have you ever heard that the Earth is tilted on its axis?
No.
Yeah.
It's a full line.
So that's the middle.
It's just the middle value. The vertex is just the point, and the axis is the whole line. Alright, there it is now. This is a little bit skinnier than usual. The parent function usually goes over 1, up 1. And this one goes over 1, up 2. And that's because of the 2 in front. There it is. Alright, the domain for all parabolas is all real numbers. Yep, for these types. The range is limited. It doesn't go down forever on the y-axis. It goes down to -9 and then it turns. So it's only numbers higher than -9. And if you want to write that with words, I'll take it. I'll take it with words. I'll take it with the symbols. Alright, numbers 10, 11, and 12 are just like the problems on the board for yesterday. I said they were going to be on the quiz. H, K will tell you the vertex. So this is the stuff you're using on the last, on the next thing, on number 10 and 12. Okay. until the end, I should try it after the end is a minute. Really try to find her, okay? Really think about the shit. Okay, the parent function. No, but this is the one you're like comparing it to. You know, when you say right and left, this is the one you're comparing it to. Right on that and left on there.
Oh.
-4, 0 is your vertex.
You have to change it. Hey, bitch, you ain't putting nothing about the stretch on the belt work. Damn, bitch, because you ain't do the stretch for belt work. You just put left hole.
I'm so glad
there was a there was a fraction on the third one, though.
But it was straight.
We did the fraction
one. It was a wag.
Okay.
Yeah, there was probably. If you want to go back and say that's a stretch. Oh, yeah. Yeah. This?
Yeah.
Yeah,
definitely.
Hey, miss, we can use this paper on the test tube.
Oh, I was thinking of offering extra credit if you don't.
How are you
going to
do that?
What, 50 points that you're creating?
Like, if you normally get A's and you don't think you need it, and you want a little challenge, just don't use your notes. Now, if you decide not to use your notes and then you want them, you can always get them out. So you can start without it and then get them out if you change your mind. I'm just saying, if you feel like you know it and you've learned it and you don't need it, try it or you do extra credit. That's all. Okay, so again, here's our vertex. This one's at 3, negative 4. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. There it is. There's the middle. You know, you can always put a dash sign through the middle. And since it's not a shrink or a stretch, you can copy the same parabola right and down. So it's over 1, up 1, over 2, up 4. Is that alright?
I'm sure.
Or would you rather make a table? You can always make a table.
Well, you said
I'd rather do one up three.
No. Over and up one.
You don't have to have
over two up one.
Well, you are different.
They just give times then by itself because it's a.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah. Don't lose this. Your
test is tomorrow. It's Friday. So, stay organized.
So, the solution.
We missed with the X's. Alright, you guys, I want you to try 14 on your own to see how it's working out. And I'll give you credit for this tomorrow.
But the X is 14, so you can times by 3 times 3 by itself.
What's 14?
No, take the X is 3.
X is 3.
No. So you times 3 by itself every time you move up.
No.
No, it's just 2 on. Yeah, I'm saying like each time.
So I don't know both sides I can get into things that I tried twice. And I have my video picture like every time like there was no turn like there was no turn in, it just a discussion. And there was no X above that, so I couldn't get any like submit picture. But like, told me that it's submitted.
Alright, let me look at it tomorrow. And if it